It should be a fun show today. Hip Hop History Guy here. Gonna be doing a best of KRS-One and Boogie Down Productions. We're gonna get into the vocals of KRS-One, Out of Here, produced by DJ Premier. Make sure to get your speakers on. Do not play this through a cell phone. Put on some dope headphones or some good speakers. It's gonna be bumping a lot of bass. You know, KRS, Chris Parker, loves that bass. So here we go. Make sure to join the chat with other like-minded hip-hop heads. I'll be watching on my screen in front of me.
Yeah.
to me.
But knowing the laws of life and death, I knew his breath was one with my breath. I had nothing left and it was scary, so I dropped by all means necessary. Another hip hop group that was a friend to me was the Revolution Crew called Public Enemy. It takes a nation of billions to hold us back. These two albums set off consciousness and rap. But all along I'm still looking around, and all I can see are these rap groups falling down. Do you ever think about when you
out of here? Out of here.
Credit cards and bank accounts.
Out of here.
BDP is old school, but we ain't going.
Can you tell I've been listening to some Funkmaster Flex mixes on YouTube this weekend? I just gotta excessively laugh. Like chuckle from the belly, and then I got it. What up, Reddit? A lot of followers right now. Let's get into some Boogie Down Productions. Feel the vibe, feel the beat. All vinyl mix show with Hip Hop History Guy at 4:30 p.m. here on Reddit.
Feel the
vibe, feel the beat. Feel the vibe, feel the beat. Feel the vibe, feel the beat. How we sounding, Reddit? Let me know in the chat how those speakers sounding.
Boogie Down Productions ain't no crossover act. Cause we don't rock just rap, we rock hip hop. The original rebel attitude is come to rip shop. Without glamour and glitter, without the mic in the court, without BET, MTV, or Billboard. I grab the mic and recite with the crowd like, are you the ones paying the bills, you motherfucking
right?
Therefore, if you want more, I give more to the same people it looked out before. There's no way if my core audience say I'm fresh, I'm gonna cross over and try to get the rest. The fresh MC stays silent first and then listen. The one hit artist never goes to any parties. The fresh MC rocks all jams for everybody. The one hit artist is the type to cop a plea when you say, let's go battle lyric for lyric right now on MTV. The one hit artist was rap without hip hop. Pays no dues and expects not to get dropped. Feel the vibe, feel the beat.
Come on.
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 Lately, a lot of people wanted to bake me. They hate me. Like oil or Del Monte, this is Blastmaster KRS-One, not Gandhi. You can't jump Chris, kick Chris, or stomp Chris. So you try to say, Chris ain't really conscious. You people are funny, you hear what you want to hear, and try to make me into what you want me to be. Get out of here. I shit up pure scientific, extra terrific lyric.
What up, you JMC? What up, Paint That Shit Gold?
But keep in mind, my message might be positive. Positive I give, while everyone else is kicking negative. Everyone else is kicking violent effects and sex. And you got the nerve to diss the KRS? How did I become the master?
Come on!
Feel the vibe, feel the beat. Don't give me this, don't give me that, don't give me the lyrical man.
Where's everybody from? Who's from the South Bronx here? Boston, Mass, right here.
You're frontin', huntin', frontin' for something. I come crystal clear to that ass first class. You can't last the class or the outlash or the boom bash, ending in a crash. Bomb PM doing it, ask the ass. I am the teacher, the undisputed teacher. I latch onto your body like a beeper, beeper, reaches and you're leaving, creeping, but at the same time teaching. Use a little of this, a little of that. Some lyrical razzle dazzle in a battle. I don't haggle, fresh lyrical styles I rattle. The cattle get your tongue and pay a response. I bring a catastrophe to an MC, but I'm not exactly done. Who wants to test the respect? Phrase for phrase, it pays to look for other ways. I'm not the lyrical average, I'm all about
worldwide audience right now.
Which means your manager can't manage. It's easy, fuck your career, having you here. Don't move, you see, I don't lose. I don't
312
lose.
In the building.
I don't bruise, I don't hang with fools, I chat lyrics, not you gotta feel the vibe, feel the beat. You gotta feel the vibe.
We're about to get into the flip side of this 12 inch. This is We In There by Boogie Down Productions. Another really dope cut.
Historically,
All right, let's get into Kumo D featuring KRS-One and Chuck D. It's called Rise and Shine. We're gonna just do KRS's verse. How we sounding, Reddit? We have over 2,000 people right now. Some mixes are gonna be smoother than others, needles are gonna be skipping, I'm gonna be yelling, we're all having a good time. It's KRS-One party right here. This is Duck Down.
Thank you.
controls, just duck. I see you duck down. A madism. My channel live. We're gonna just do KRS's verse. Who had their 420 session? Let me know in the chat. To DJ Premier produced D&D Project KRS's verse right here.
Yo, Chris, bust that. Our mother who art in heaven, number seven is the weapon with the goddess. I'm stepping lyrically, I'm never begging, you know. I'm the difference between Indo and oregano. Imagine how fresh I am now, made these lyrics up a year ago. So report back, it was fat, thick, all that quick. Pump that drop, S hit. I'm literally physically fit. Catch me bugging on the mic every day and every night, every hour, every second minute. Don't stop. Admit it when I'm way up in it. You can't hide cause my radar's warm. Bip, 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 bip. I reside in the watchtower, watching MCs land. Your career will be as short as my part. And who's the man? Goddamn, I'm the pinnacle. Yes, the metaphysical. Come to you as the rap god of lyrical syllable. Fall to your knees, bring fruit, ask advice. Put your rhymes on the altar, burn them as a
per request, let's get into Step Into a World. If I can find it. Side B. All right. Okay, I think I got it. So hot in here. I gotta get that AC cranking. Be right back. Member of Boogie Down Productions, D Nice.
My name is D Nice. Taking out your suckers.
This is Call Me D Nice.
This is D Nice.
It's a little remix.
And I'm about to drop some funky lyrics on this track I made up. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, and you don't stop. Yo, my name is D Nice, although I hate to admit it. Taking out your suckers and you don't know how I did it. See, every episode remains in this mode. Very cool, very calm. There's no sweat in my palm. I just pick up the mic, proceed with a song. I get right to the point. My composition's not long or short. It's like a sport hanging in the middle. But now if you're puzzled, let me kick the whole riddle. That my name is Derek, and if I didn't mention D Nice, it's just a description. It describes the kid on the mic.
Woo, it's getting hot, baby. And they call me D Nice. You're rocking out with Hip Hop History Guy today. I listened to a lot of Funkmaster Flex this weekend, and I got that crazy funk flex scratching energy going. Big up to Funmaster Flex. He got me energized. I tried to listen to Kid Capri and couldn't find anything from the 90s.
I start to think of everything conscious all around me. Who would be the sucker MC to try to down me? Is it you or you or you or you or him? But I am like a tree and every lyric is a limb. You throw it on the turntables, very unstable, but you gamble. Because you need that example. There's 1,000 MCs on the planet Earth now. What is the word?
Who knows what's coming in next?
Some like to explain, some talk educated, some like McBoo. He's X-rated. I like to think of myself as a pure rebel, a radical thinker on a musical level. Cause suckers wanna stop me and girls wanna kiss. Wherever I go, yo, it seems I can't be dissed. My name is D-Nice, but all the girls call me Derek. It ran through my crew, so I guess I've inherited the job of explaining and also maintaining the fact. D-Nice is remaining not as king nor prince.
But we're listening to a best of KRS-One and Boogie Down Productions mix live on Reddit.
I don't think you should all despise this fact.
What up, YouTube? You'll be watching that rebroadcast in about a month.
The bubble of water is a slaughter. So I think you ought to think realistically, not egotistically. It's suicide if you even think you're dissing me. Cause if you try, I'ma make you wait to learn the reason I'm the 808, but just call me D-Nice.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound that I miss. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound that I miss. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound that I miss. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound that I miss. Stand clear, done man attack. You can't stand where I stand, you can't walk. Wicked overseer, your hot shot, you wanna get pops and be a savior. First show a little respect, change your behavior, change your attitude, change your plan. There could never really be justice or stolen land. Are you really for peace and equality? Or when my car's hooked up, you know you wanna follow me. Your laws are minimal, cause you won't even think about looking at the real criminal. This has got to cease, cause we be getting hyped to the sound of the police. That's the sound of the police.
Whoop, whoop.
That's the sound.
Today, finally, after many episodes of not making it look easy. What up, all my regulars? I see you okay with Gray. Hopefully, you're having as much fun as me. This is a party.
run, drive round the block.
Recently, police trained black cops.
They stand on the corner and take gunshot. The cyber warfare is a new or a shock. It's black on black crime again, nonstop.
Black cop, black cop, black cop.
Black cop, black cop, black cop.
Why don't you karaoke, y'all? Only KRS and BDP joints today, y'all.
Here's what the West and the East have in common. Both have black cops and cars profiling. Hardcore kids in the West got stressed. In the East, we are chased by the same black beast. The black cop is the only
all vinyl mix show.
Black slave turned black cop is not logical, but very psychological. Haven't you heard? It's the black cop killing black kids in
Johannesburg.
What's up, black cop?
Yo, what's up?
Your authorization says shoot your nation. You want to uphold the law? What could you do to me? The same law.
Community.
You can't play both sides of the fence. 1993, mad kids are getting tense.
Black cop.
Black cop, black cop, black cop.
CB4 soundtrack.
It's
where this song is from.
Take it for a five on your put it by love. Take your M16, put it by love. Take your Uzi, put it by love. Black cop, black cop, black cop, black cop, black cop, black cop.
This is my favorite KRS feature. Who knows what this is without me telling you?
Aha! What can I get a hoe? Ho!
Tim Dog featuring KRS-One, I get wrecked.
Do I get wrecked in every show? Ho! Lyrically, I got the flow. Ho! There you go.
Don't you you know I'm Tim Dog, dude. Rest in peace, Tim Dog.
I haven't flexed if you got next, but when I get the mic, I get wrecked. So come on, come on, come on, come on. I'll eat that ass, that word is born. Can I get a yes?
Yes.
Can I get another one?
Yes.
Yes. Do I get wrecked and get respect?
Yes.
Are you the K, the K, the R, the S?
Oh, yes.
Or can I get a ho?
Ho.
Can I get another one?
Ho.
Ho. Do I get wrecked at every show?
Ho.
Lyrically, I got the flow.
Ho.
There you go.
Now don't say nothing while I'm decking you, causing a stereo. I've been in more battles than America. Rap messenger, coming in quick to pick the victim and stick him and watch him stagger. Rip another verse and watch his body splatter. Whether you like me, not the matter. Chris is not an actor. I burn your favorite rapper, leave him in stitches, weak bitches. Real renegade rap rebels, rip rhyme ferociously. Which one of these pussy MCs can go at me? Slip if you wish and play me like a farmer. I get karma, chop your ass up like Jeffrey Dahmer. My psychopathic, fantastic classic puts you in a casket. On top of that, you can get your ass kicked quick. Aw, shit, I'm physically fitting and admitting I'm lyric licking. I got more rhymes than Madonna gets thick. And I'm the lyrical lunatic that flips off script with the quickness. Yo, I get heated like horse meant to lift this now. The microphone, I must feel it, I must touch it up. Chris One and Tim Dogs come to fuck it up. Evidently, I put shots to the Glock, is empty, no safety. Pull the trigger, gentle, don't try to chase me down. Chase this sound, you must be fucking. This is my
production.
Jump around me, K.I. want this, I won't chant. Tim Dog, why don't you show him a little soul?
Ooh, you feel that bass? Speaker's about to blow. Return to the boom bap.
Boom bap, original rap. Boom bap, original rap.
This guy's got a deep catalog, I tell ya.
See how I sound, a little unrational. See how I sound, a little unrational. See how I sound, a little unrational. See how I sound, a little unrational.
Bad boy squad and bad boy crew. Everything I do just for you. Another silly sucker wants a champion belt. But like a microwave, these days I make a melt. Return of the boom bap means just that. It means return of the real hard beats and real rap. The ladies in the place like it just like that. I'm a round the way guy with the baseball cap. You know my style, you know my name. I'm chilling at the top, but I'm still the same. I never crossed over, never went pop. You know KRS will give you real hip hop. So,
see how I sound, a little unrational. See how I sound.
Let's get into some old KRS. I'm still number one. Ooh, this might be a two-part show. Can't believe we've gone for 48 minutes already. Alright, this is Boogie Down Productions. I'm still number one.
Miss Melody, she's down with us. Just Ice and DMX are down with us. My manager Mo, he's down with us. Castle D, boy, he's down with us. DJ Red Alert, he's down with us. RoboCop, boy, he's down with us. Making funky music is a must. I'm number one. Taking rapping for a joke, a passing hope or a phase with a rope. Sometimes I choke and try to believe when I get challenged by a million MCs. I try to tell them we're all in this together. My album was raw because no one would ever think like I think and do what I do. I stole the show and then I leave without a crew.
Who's having fun? Let me know in the chat. You still with me?
Concisive teaching or very clear speaking. Ridiculous bass. Aggravating treble,
rebel, renegade, must stay paid. Broadway sampled that.
Financial aid, but a raid of hits, causing me to take long trips. I'm the original teacher of this type of style. Rocking off beat with a smile or a smirk or a chuckle. Yes, some are not up to BDP posse. So
my homie G Co's around?
In the jam,
I haven't seen
slam.
You.
I'm not Superman, because anybody can or should be able to rock.
Make sure to upvote this if you haven't already.
Might plug it in and begin. But where the problem starts, no heart. Because of that, a lot of groups
fell apart.
Rapper still an art, and no one's from the old
all
school.
All natural, sample that.
Rapper still a brand new tool. I say no one's from the old school, cause rap on a whole isn't even 20 years old. 50 years down the line, you can start this. Cause we'll be the
old school, school artists.
And even in that time, I'll say a rhyme. A brand new style, ruthless and wild. Running around, spending money, having fun. Cause even then, I'm still number one.
Uh-oh, power just went out. Oh, no. Kidding. Woo!
Yo, what's up, Blastmaster KRS-One? This jam is kicking.
Where are you from? Boston, Mass. What's from the South Bronx.
Yo, man, we chilling. This Funky Fresh Jam. I want to tell you a little something about us. We're the Boogie Down Production crew. And due to the fact that no one outside there knew what time it was, we have to tell you a little story about where we come from. Yo, what's up, Blastmaster KRS-One? This jam is kicking. Word, yo. Yo, what's up, Blastmaster KRS-One? Yo. Yo. What's up? Yo, what's up, Blastmaster KRS-One? This jam is kicking. Word.
Yo, what up, D-Nice?
Yo, what's up, Scott LaRock?
Yo, man, we chilling. This Funky Fresh Jam. I want to tell you a little something about us. We're the Boogie Down Production crew.
Airplane effect.
No one outside there knew what time it was. We have to tell you a little something about where we come from.
South Bronx.
Many people tell me this style is terrific. It is kind of different, but let's get specific. KRS-One specialize in music. I'll only use this type of style when I choose it. Party people in the place to be. KRS-One attack. You got dropped off MCA cause the rhymes you wrote was whack. So you think that hip hop had its start out in Queensbridge? If you pop that junk up in the Bronx, you might not live cause you're in
South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx, the South.
Ooh, I wish I had doubles, unfortunately I don't. It's the bridge is over. Who's feeling this? I didn't realize I was such a KRS-One fan. Fuck. I just curse and I never curse on the show. That's what KRS did to me.
That's it. The bridge is over.
Damn you, Chris.
The bridge is over. The bridge is over. Hey, hey, hey. The bridge is over. The bridge is over. Bye-bye. The bridge is over. The bridge is over. You see me coming in the dance with the slipper sensei. Down with the sound called BDP. If you want to join the crew, well, you must see me. You can't sound like Shan or the one Marley. Because Shan and Marley Marlin, my rhyming like the gay. Picking up the mic, man, and don't know what to say. Saying hip-hop started out in Queensbridge. Saying lines like that, man, you know them countless. So tell them again, me come to tell them again. Gua. Tell them again, me come to tell them again. Tell them again, me come to tell them again. Gua. Tell them again, me come to tell them. Manhattan keeps on making it. Brooklyn keeps on taking it. Bronx keeps creating it. Queens keeps on faking it.
MCs act like they don't know. Produced by Primo.
If you don't know me by now, I doubt you'll ever know me. If you don't know me by now, I doubt you'll ever know me.
On the brain.
your hands, everybody, if you got what it takes. Cause I'm KRS and I'm on the mic and premieres on the brakes.
Excessive scratch and run. Told you, Flex got in my blood. Funmaster Flex, man. I wanted to outdo him on today's show. I'm not sure I did, but this show was pretty fun. Star sampled this, of course. Remix to the P is free.
She was all on the tip. She said, hi, DJ KRS. She kissed me on my neck, so I gave her a peck. She said, I'm really in a hurry, so I cannot wait. If you give me a lift while we ride with the bait. Then she jumped on my mic. I said, huh, what's your sign? She said, right around the corner to the crack spot. If you buy me a crack, I'll know how to act. But if you don't, you might as well step back. I said, now how the hell we jump off to this? I'm doing you a favor. I'm giving you a lift. She said, KRS, you know how it goes. It seems that you're a hoe. Yeah. I did a little trick on my freestyle fix, and she was right on the ground looking after it. Because the girlies are free, cause the crack costs money.
Oh yeah!
I say the girlies is free, cause the crack costs money.
I walked into place, very big space, every kind of race, dancing in haste, men chase, the very pretty face. So I walk into place, throw the bait.
This is 13 and good. Watch the video, it's great.
She looked to be about 26. I ain't dizzy. It's time to get busy.
well-built female is in my arms. Yes, overwhelmed by my Playboy charms. We jumped in the ride, rushed to the crib. I ain't gotta explain what we did. Built to last, I simply whacked that axe. The question, no need for guessing. Question was, hey baby, how old are you? 26, 21, maybe 22. I'm 25, chuckle kind of mean. It's a
DP, I'm only 13.
13, I need a quick escape, a statutory rape. But she was,
nah, all that time was that
thing.
Yo, y'all tell you, the girl was dope, she looked so.
Yeah, but that jail term won't be.
Yo, you had to beat it, it was.
Yeah, but her brothers will beat you.
Yo, even if I get beat down, it was still.
Come on, man, was it really that?
It gets better, this girl's kinda clever. She said I wanna be with you forever. Get it, I need to get my life in order. You can almost be my daughter. She's unsigned. Her sign turns into crying. Her crying turns into her replying. Where's the phone? I think it's time that I went home. She called the pops and said, come get me, I'm all alone. I'm sorry, daddy, I slept with an older man. He said, don't worry, the 45 is in my hand. I'll be there before you can count the four. 1, 2, 3, 4. He's at my door. She said, see what you did? You caused me all this grief. You're going to jail, my daddy's a police chief. If I can't have you, no woman will.
And I ain't even on a pill.
But you was.
I know that was a quick transition, but we're short on time. I just gotta get these records in. This is Rappers Are in Danger, produced by Primo.
Blastmaster Chris, I don't talk ish. Expand your consciousness and dismiss foolishness. No one is new to this or new to Chris. In hip hop's atomic structure, I am the nucleus. That is the center of the group, we us. They, them, you, every squad, every massive, every crew. Dental floss is lost when a true rapper jumps off. The cash is incidental, but not meant to distract you, of course. What? The style that I am kicking is like chicken. It will be bitten, rewritten, then performed for a $25 admission. Reviewed in the source. You will listen, then find something missing, of course. It's skills, that's what you're fishing for, it's loss. What? I'm getting too explicit, the track jingles. I won't do a whack album, then remix it for my single. Kicking rhymes till I wrinkle, and my brown eyes twinkle. Godcore hip hop.
You can't hang with us. We respond to
this is a friend.
Respect, with respect, we respond, we connect on the same deck, same intellect. My man, never shifty things quickly if you can't understand. We boys, we boys, we can stand on the corner with a hat selling toys. It ain't about your bends, I hope it ain't about mine, my man. I be dissing in my freestyle rhyme, getting G's around the world. I can trust you with my girl, my man. We chilling at the jam, what's the plan? I'm not a yes man, and none of my friends are yes men or women. I'm driving, I see my pizza. Get in, where you fit in. True friends are quick to sit in the beginning of all trouble. And when your bankroll doubles, Fred Flintstone and Barney Rubble. Still I got my own space like Hubble. We can count the dough or kick the flow or chill out. Watching videos are acting really silly, yo, but really though, all I can end. Whether at the bar with superstars or cruising in a trooper car, I really don't care who you are. All I really need is a friend. Nobody care about us, all they do is doubt us. Until we blow the spot, then they all wanna crowd us and wanna shout us. But you my man from way back, I just got to say that. Acting large, I don't play that, but I can't say that. Where I play at isn't fast paced. A friend can acquire the taste to become two-faced. And that's a disgrace, there ain't nothing you can say to us. When the kid you grew up with betrays your trust. When we used to ride the bus, we had trust. Now we cash checks and drive Lex and can't show respect to one of us. Yo, the heads I hang with ain't trying to just get what they can get. Sit quick. We backstabbing the click. I wrote thick, but only some of friends really down to the end. My right hand, men and women, mutual support from the beginning. Been in exactly what I've been in. We can count the dough or kick the blow, but chill out. Watch your videos or acting really silly. Yo, I really know.
So I must drop the mic. Are you tired of lyrical liars passing flyers?
This is called Mortal Thought.
But really really good tryers. Tripping over mic cords, getting you bored. A total fraud, this kind of thing I can't afford. So I pick up the mic and kill it, ill it, top bill it. The club is a skillet, where MCs get fried in it. You got beef, chill it, blood I spill it. After 7 long years of ripping a party down, I'm still with it. You call my name, I don't think about suing you. I come to the club with that blicker, laughing while I'm doing you. The crowd is booing you. Give me 1 month record for record or tape, I'll ruin you. Some little old pun soundboy wine for all the city. Gonzalez looking pretty, beats and rhymes are dibby dibby. Here comes the root tickle, rap tickle teacher. I'll eat you the feature, beat you till you stack it in your deep chatter. You'll be going through convulsions as I flash data. Any rapper can be a decapitated rapper, now what's the matter? You're full of more junk than a sausage. Let me show you where the real hip hop artist is. My posse from the Bronx.
Let's get into Super Ho off of Criminal Minded.
Rock is for now the main topic. Not looking at his cuts or cash flow off the pocket. You may not realize it or you may not know, but when I say super, I'm not exaggerating. Dating for a guy like Scott turns into mating. He seems to be quiet, but I don't buy it. Proof is in the pudding, why don't you just try it? The super hoe is loose in your section, and he's armed with a powerful erection. So grab your girl and run for protection. Your mama too, cause I like to mention.
This is Mad Ism remix.
I'm a potential felon. Ism is selling. Like
by Buck Wild.
Channel 1-2, I'm smashing the law. Channel 3, I make a run to the store. Yeah. I know you're digging this type right here.
Can you feel that 95 vibe?
I know you're digging it. Yeah. I know you're digging it. I know you're digging this type right here. Yeah. I know you're digging this type right. I know you're digging this type. I know you're digging this type right here. We about sparking on the mic, baby. Come on. When I walk down the block, it reach in my pocket. Yo, hell, I knock it. Follows me into the spot, compelling. Go check the dread, and yes, he's selling. Up and out, he's selling. Up and out, he gate. I'm a potential selling. Up and out, he gate. I'm a potential selling. Up and out, he gate. I'm a selling. Up and out, he gate. Selling. Up and out, he gate. Selling. Up and out, he gate. I'm a potential felon. Ism is selling. Selling. Up and out the gate, I'm a potential felon. Ism is selling, like I ain't even telling. Channel 1-2, I'm smashing the law. Channel 3, I make a run to the store. Channel 4, leave the store with the Philly, cause I spark the ism, I'm off the channel live.
Wake up in the morning, got the yearning for which loses. and something else, metaphors and verbs and adjectives. Ain't it magic, kid, what I'm picking? Multi-flavor bags and sets for the picking. So listen to the ism as it talks non-stop. Hawaiian when I'm rhyming, but so is the chocolate tie. Now the high starts to settle, kicking fat lyrics that rock like heavy metal.
I'm coming out in arms with a slip, I said, see, when I speak, big up Matt, Hello and Malik, like John Lennon. Yes, I'm ICM and I start grinning and syllables start bending. My style is untangible, like a wild animal. Check the label as it goes round, it's all cap.
No need for any more rewards, no need.
Cause it's easy, like Lionel Richie. Your whole style is bitchy, switch me, mix me, somebody hit me. Don't let me rip out my clothes like Bill Bixby. Ripping a microphone till I'm mother 60. Smoking it by the window is sticky.
Spark the ism, my expertism is lyricism. My flow would take you over like I was hypnotism. So where's the light to the cypher? It's skills that I bring it. Hyper than the little kid on ginseng. Rooting and culture, my intellect will insult ya. Finish off your dead mind like a vulture. I gotta get mine, get it quick. Cause there's all these weak rappers steady making hits. By 94, I bring the skills back. So listen, now I'm doing what I wanna do and sparking madness.
All we do is spark madness.
All right, let's end it with the 1-2 Pass It remix verse from KRS-One, produced by Premier.
Our mother who art in heaven, number 7 is the weapon with the goddess. I'm stepping lyrically, I'm never begging, you know. I'm the
peace, everybody. Thank you for a fantastic show today.
I'm not made these lyrics up a year ago. So report back, it was fat, thick, all that quick. Pump that drop, S hit, I'm literally just be fit. Catch me bugging on the mic, every day and every night. Every hour, every second minute.
Don't stop, get it.
Yes, admit it, when I'm way up in it. You can't hide, cause my radar's going bip. I reside in the watchtower, watching MCs land. Your career will be as short as my part, and who's the man? God damn, I'm the pinnacle, yes, the metaphysical. Come to you.
This was a good one today, folks.
Syllable. Fall to your knees, bring
the show just keeps getting right better and better. Monday through Friday, 4:30 p.m. Eastern, right here on Reddit, and always check me out on YouTube under Hip Hop History Guy.
Your lyrics are stiff like David Koppel. Yes, Premier rocks the track on time. KRS-One went off at the top of the head bomb. Yeah, Fat Joe, you know you got a flow.
Hello?
My man Dougie Press down with the one go KRS. We got the
mad MCs up in the D&D. I'm out, G. 1-2, yeah! That's it. Peace, y'all. Peace to KRS-One and Boogie Down Productions. Put out a lot of good music, as we just heard.